The follicle swells until it bursts open, ejecting the egg and fluid from the follicle into the abdominal cavity. In response, the
rupture of the follicle ensues, which is called ovulation. Matrium of the uterus.
Shell and settles on the wall of this hospitable refuge. The egg starts by developing connections with its environment. These will make up the future placenta, a platform for permanent exchanges with Barbara's body.